almost like an obvious.
Maximum volume.
If there are any spirits here, you can say your name through this device, and it will clearly come out of this other device in my other hand. Can you tell us your name?
That was me. Okay. I got you. Battery's about to die, bro.
Alright.
It's already,
ticking. Where are you? Is there anybody back here?
Sorry. Yeah, that is Ricky.
Close that door. Or can you turn the light on for me? Please.
Rio.
Gabriel? 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 Is that your name?
Did you
hear that?
No.
Yeah, I didn't hear my name. Who's in there? Quilt. Are you in there?
Yeah.
I think it's water.
That sounds like water.
Let's make sure. Hold up. Yeah, it sounds like water. Sounds like it's coming from that shower. Okay, yeah. Is it kind of weird we weren't hearing that right now? I didn't hear that shit right now when we first came in here. Why veil? What do you mean veil?
I said nope. I was about to say there's movement in there.
Hope.
Hope? No, it says nope.
No. Oh yeah, nope. Oh shit. I said the tape recorder and I'm like, nope. Because it's a tape, I like with the tape recorder and I'm like, nope. Okay, what do you mean then?
But he should switch out the battery on this one before it dies.
It's okay. Once it dies, we can change it right away. Let's just try to keep recording as much as we can.
Okay.
Make sure that we both come out.
You're lying.
Oh, it said underline.
Oh.
I thought it said you're lying.
Yeah, me too.
Equation. Dude, there's movement out there, bro. I'm not lying.
Scientists.
Who's out there? Make yourself known.
Yeah, something like that. Like if they're moving their body.
Yeah.
Like, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah, like that, like you can hear the clothing.
Yeah.
You know what? Let's change the battery. Alright guys, we're gonna change the batteries real quick.